I don't feel like selling enough stuff to get to it. And I guess it is like you just buy whatever suits are handed to you at the time. Like, listen, it's just a thing where I wasn't sure. So really, I really just blame myself for waiting so long to buy this because I was just unsure. We got a bench right here. All right. I actually have like a good bit of nodes. What would be the most, make the most sense here? I think we did a good bit of upgrading for each weapon one. At least the kind of three ones I'm using.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Oh. Well, it didn't stick. Okay, just let go. Sorry for the minor hold up, just readjusting. I want to bring this with just in case.
Protogen has powered off the facility. Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I've locked the processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Ah, okay, they do have it in this game. Alright, we're gonna take it nice and slow.
These things off? No, somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh shit, something's coming. Strath,
no.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
I don't know if it's just me, but like, their projectiles feel slower in this game. So I find it kind of funny that, because in this game, to reorientate yourself is, like, instant, where in the remake, it's, like, more of a slow turn. A grenade. It should just go straight, right? Yeah. God, that doesn't feel right. Feels like it's still putting me the wrong way. Like, it feels like I should be more this way. Okay, I'm going that way.
Hey,
guys okay?
No! Not really!
Step three, Ellie!
Just through the door! No!
Come off, I think I'm close!
Seriously, props to the devs, because they thought of all these, like, they thought of, hey, how, like, what are all these areas that a giant city, whatever, would need? Who exists and go about its day-to-day, you know, like, all these different, areas. How can we do our best to differentiate them or make them feel unique? It's not an easy thing. And, like, by no means is this game, like, super diverse in its environments, at least not so far, but it's still more diverse.
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You alright?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. Shoot. Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
I stay here and I'll try to get him on his feet.
If the needle.
Watching it slowly, like, unwind itself is really cool. Large med pack. Oop, sorry. Sorry if you guys heard that. Alright. Actually running pretty low on ammo for that. Oh god. Grenade out! Well, that was very messy. I'm not happy with how that went.